I use mayonnaise. You can use Miracle Whip if you really want to. A little bit of sugar. This depends on your taste. White distilled vinegar. I like to whisk this a little bit. Next, some celery seed. This is important. And a few dashes of salt, which I forgot to record. Most of the time, I shred and chop my own veggies, but this time I just wanted to cut a corner and I bought store-bought, which is fine. We're gonna mix this in and it's going to look dry when you first mix this together. Please don't worry, don't panic. Cabbage will release moisture as it sits. So we're gonna let this sit for 4 hours and then see what we think. Okay, this has been in the fridge overnight and you'll see that it is compacted. It's a lot more moist and looking at it, I don't think it needs any more dressing. But if you think it is still too dry or if you really like a lot of creamy, make a little bit of more dressing on the side and whip it up together. And there you have it, a nice creamy coleslaw that's a great treat for all summer long. Thanks for stopping by, y'all. I'll see you next time.